If I were the president of Mexico, well, first I will give work at all the people that live on the streets because they don't do anything, and with this way we can reduce the crime. After that, I offer a good medical service to people, and with this make reduce the percentage of diseases. Another of the things that I would do if I were the president is encourage people to read, because it is an important thing. After do that, I will give a better public education. I will put a better teacher, and if it's necessary, I open some schools today, because Mexico needs a better students, better teachers, and better people. I will create campaigns for stop the pollution, because we need a clean place. I will do something for the natural areas that needs careful. I will give more security for all people, because nowadays everybody feels scared in the street. Finally, I will construct some parks in each place for people to exercise, and I encourage a cultural events for everybody. There are some of the things that I would do if I were the president of Mexico.